samples already?
Sure did, Bob.
And, you don't mind the burger suit?
I love it, I love it. I know who I am in this. I'm the burger.
Right, so it's a little tight.
It is. Yeah. It's incredibly snug.
It looks fine, it's good.
I'm gonna need your help taking this off, I think.
Yeah, sure, I'll try and pull
it. No, there's snaps in the crotch that my arms aren't long enough to get down to, if you could use this.
Yeah, I don't want to touch down there, so.
Well, I need you to, because that's what I can't reach. You can root in there real quick and just pop them out.
Okay, let me just get in there. Yep, oh, okay, it's hairy, yep.
Ah, there you go, thanks, Mickey.
You're not wearing any underwear.
Do not wear underwear in prison. Someone could choke you with it.
Well, why don't you leave the burger suit on then, huh?
Hey, Mickey's a pretty good worker, huh?
Yeah, he's a helpful, enthusiastic employee we've never had. I wish he'd wear underwear, though.
Yeah, hold the pickle.
And that's how you pick the weeds.
Which ones are the weeds?
They all are.
Why are the weeds inside?
So that they aren't outside messing up the blueberries.
Well, why don't you just set this whole greenhouse on fire? Be done with it.
Oh, we're going to. One dime at a time. I'll sing you a work song. Well, we work and we work and we work all day. Work, work, work in America. Work and working in the weeds and American work. Yeah, working at the weeds and work, work, work. And worky, work, work. And come on, Gene, pick up the pace. Come on, buddy. There we go.
Good day. Hello. Howdy. Hi, I have your blueberry delivery.
Hey, all right, dude. Blueberry girl. How's this batch? Pretty kind?
Yeah, kind to your body because they're antioxidants.
Does your father know what you're doing?
No, he thinks I'm having summer fun.
Good.
Let's keep it that way.
Ooh, blueberries. I'm ready for a bake-off.
Tina? Oh, it's just the refrigerator. Hey, fridge. Sure sounded like Tina a second ago. Wonder what she's doing right now. I wonder what Jean's doing. Probably farting. What's so funny?
The burger of the day, Bob. I just noticed it. The Big Smitty Burger. That's brilliant. Oh, it works on so many levels.
That's not that good. I mean, Louise would come up with a better one than that. Like, she'd write, like, Diabetes Burger. Comes